Welcome to the commencement exercises for the Hillcrest High School Class of 2023. We would like to welcome our guest, Dr. Royster, Superintendent of Greenville County Schools, and our school board members, Jeff Cochran, Glenda Morrison-Fair, and Michelle Goodwin-Caulwile. We also welcome the faculty and staff of Hillcrest High School, our families and friends. Graduation is a dignified, formal ceremony. It is a time to honor our students for their accomplishments. To maintain the honor and dignity of the occasion, please refrain from unsolicited applause, catcalling, whistling, or any other inappropriate noisemaking. In case of an emergency, please walk to the nearest exit. Exits are located on the main concourse level. If an incident occurs, first aid is available at section 105. Please feel free to use cameras, both video and still, during this event, but no bullhorns or any other noise-making device.
Good morning. On a personal note, the members of the class of 2023 have written a letter and asked it to be written before the start of the ceremony. Dear family and friends of the class of 2023, thank you for coming to celebrate this special occasion. We have all worked very hard over the years for this honor and are excited to walk across the stage to receive our diplomas. The class of 2023 asks you to honor us by giving each graduate their time and their spotlight as we walk across the stage. Please do not yell, clap, or cheer when our names are called. You love us. We know this. You support us. We know this also. But when you interrupt the ceremony, regardless of your intentions, you rob us of our spotlight and our special time. When you clap, all eyes in the arena turn to you when they should be on us. When you proudly cheer, everyone's attention is on you and not on us. Again, we simply ask you that you hold your applause until after the names have been called so you do not rob us of our special time and spotlight during this brief yet monumental moment in our lives. Again, thank you for coming and for all you've done in our lives. With love, the class of 2023. If you would, bow your heads with us. Heavenly Father, thank you for this wonderful day you've given us, Lord. I pray over each and every one of us graduates as we go to the next point in our lives, whether it be furthering our education or going into the workforce. I pray that you put your hand over each and every one of us as the path that you've laid out, and let us all make great decisions in your name. Amen.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, National Anthem, and Alma Mater. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please remain standing for both the national anthem and alma mater.
Stripes and bright stars through the past.
please sit.
Good morning. My name is Riley Hannon, and I love princesses. In 2010, Disney released the hit movie Tangled, which follows Princess Rapunzel on a quest to see the floating lanterns. Princess Rapunzel goes through many challenges to see the lanterns, and after several musical numbers and an animal sidekick, she finally achieves her goal. Once her life's mission was complete, she asks, "What happens next?" After the one thing she wanted was finally hers. 2010 also happens to be the year we first embarked on the dream we are completing today. We walked through the doors of kindergarten not knowing that graduation would be our floating lantern moment. As we reflect on the journey that brought us here, I hope it's not full of Mother Gothels or palace guards, but rather full of memories and people who love and support you. I'd like to thank my sidekicks who have been at every event and are definitely the loudest. Mom, thank you for always pushing me to be my best. Dad, thank you for always believing me. And Grant, thank you for being the most annoying little brother I could have ever asked for. I love y'all more than Disney. I've had the most passionate educators during my time at Greenville County Schools, and I'd like to thank all of you who are here and all of you who continue to push and support me through all of my endeavors. And I'd like to have a big thank you to all of our amazing district members who woke up bright and early to join us. Now that we got the typical graduation speech thank yous out of the way, I wanted to tell you some of my Disney-worthy moments that I've experienced this year. Serving as the student body president has been my biggest privilege and become a huge part of who I am. Even the little tasks, like every balloon arch or cleaning that student council closet, gave me so much joy because it meant I was part of something bigger at our school. Yet, during the weeks leading up to Spirit Week, I found myself like Princess Rapunzel, just wishing time by. I wanted Spirit Week to come faster so we could get to that lantern moment. But once Spirit Week was finally here, I was wishing for check reveal to hurry up so that we could get to that lantern moment. Honestly, from both the adrenaline and the exhaustion, I don't have very many memories from that week. But I do remember my amazing peers, advisors, and the immense joy when I look at all of you who believe in Hillcrest. Check reveal was one of my most magical days of high school, and it was honoring to see how hard everyone worked to have that amazing donation. This experience taught me to slow down and smell the roses, which is not an easy task, but rather a conscious decision to find the positive in every single moment. While many of us are waiting for summer to pass so we can hurry on to the next stage of our lives, I would like to offer for you to please slow down and enjoy the small moments, because I can tell you, I already missed the mornings in Ms. Doherty's office. Another big lantern moment was standing here and speaking to you today. I knew that I wanted to speak at graduation since I was in middle school, and somehow I just knew I would make it happen. Being confident and believing in yourself will open doors that you couldn't imagine in your wildest dreams. And I know that sounds like something that a Disney princess should be singing to you, but believing that you can do hard things makes them possible, and only you can decide what you're capable of. I'm very lucky to have people who support my crazy dreams, but either way, you must be your biggest supporter. If not, your dreams will remain just dreams. It's up to you to put the hard work and dedication to make your dreams into realities. And when you finally have everything you wanted and you're at your happily ever after moment, it is okay to want more. It's more than okay, because to continue dreaming and lighting new lanterns is what makes life magical. Like Rapunzel, I was scared that I would never have another lantern moment, and that after my dreams came true, that was it. But there's always gonna be another goal to reach, whether that be personal, academic, or in your careers. There is never a day that we are going to stop learning and growing as people. Today is a huge accomplishment, and you should be very proud of yourselves. But it's just as special because now we get to set our minds to new dreams. dreams that are going to change our world and light better futures. I'm so proud of each and every one of you, and I cannot wait to see how you write your fairy tales. Thank you. Congratulations, class of 2023.
Would the senior class please stand? While we have just a moment, I would like to say thank you to everyone here. Senior class, you're awesome. This is my 10th year reading names. It'll be my last. I appreciate you. I love every one of you. I just want to say thank you to everyone at Hillcrest High School and Greenville County Schools. Thank you. Senior class, you may be seated.
Hello, everyone. My name is Macy Hollingsworth, and I'm here today to give y'all a little speech. I'm just kidding. One year ago today, I stood in this building for graduation, proud to be a junior marshal, and fainted in front of the class of 2022. Fortunately for all of us, however, this time I will not be standing in one place for 2 hours. I promise the speech isn't that long. So to all you junior marshals, glad they got you a chair this year. Now that we've gotten that out of the way, I have to admit I was a little worried about this speech. I wanted it to be entertaining, but to be entertaining, you have to be funny. But to be funny, you have to diss the school. But thankfully, here at Hillcrest High School, we can lighten up and take a joke, so go Rams. Name another school in the county whose administrators can do backflips for Spirit Week. I'll wait. We may not have a lot of windows in our school, and our building may look slightly like a jail from the outside, but we sure know how to have fun. I can't think of a more fun group of people to spend 4 whole years with, or 3.5 across a screen of plexiglass. Factoring out COVID, we would have gone to school together for approximately 591 days. Subtract any sick days or vacation days you might have taken off, any Greenville Tech uncounted days, any stress nap days or senior skip days, and most importantly, any Taylor Swift Eras Tour concert ticket buying days. However, it might be a different story with the attendance, but hey, they sent you your cap and gown, so you must have done something. But you really did more than just something. Today is the day to celebrate your achievements with family, friends, peers, restaurants, and naps. And I do mean all your achievements, from graduating, to making good grades, maybe, to finding somewhere to park in the every man for himself free-for-all of a parking lot every morning, to waking up before 11 a.m., to making it through Greenville traffic at 6 a.m. to make it right here, right now. And even you parents in the audience have something to be proud of for listening through this hours-long ceremony without opening Facebook or snoring out loud. Right, parents? I hope that everyone walks away from here proud of their achievements and excited for their futures. When I think about everyone's strengths and gifts, I think about two kinds of smartness. The first being hard work and studiousness. Students with this kind of intelligence put in effort to review every last detail, taking the extra credit and the extra review and the extra large espresso and the extra everything. These people take the most detailed color-coded notes you've ever seen, are the heads of more clubs than you even knew existed, check their grades like they check the weather, and are still kind enough to remind us when this or that project is due. But they're also the people who show up to practice early and help the coach strategize every game. Or maybe they're the best listener in the friend group who's on the way with your favorite snacks whenever you need. Or maybe they finish school and head straight to work to save up money. Or maybe they're their sibling's chauffeur to school and practice or helper with homework. These are the people who embody hard work, intelligence, and responsibility. The other kind of smarts I see in the world is what many call just plain natural intelligence, but I disagree. Just like with hard work and studiousness, this kind of intelligence isn't just natural. It's driven by curiosity and wonder, and most definitely in our control. I see this in the people who love to learn, who are constantly debating, analyze, asking, and Googling. And I see this intelligence in all of us. I promise you, everyone, and I mean everyone, is an expert on at least some random topic. Maybe you know more about Harry Styles or Beyonce than they themselves do. Maybe you're into true crime and can always remember every gruesome detail. I'm a little worried about you, but cool. Maybe you know every lyric to this song, every makeup technique, every best play from that national championship. Whatever they are, your interests are never trivial. They're worthwhile and they make you smarter. Because learning always pays off. Yes, even algebra. If you've ever played a sport, you may remember training your strength in the weight room. Of course, you never won any games by out bench pressing the other team, but getting stronger helped you run faster and kick harder to throw farther and win more games. All your training paid off indirectly. So you may not end up using the Pythagorean theorem or quoting Shakespeare in your day-to-day life, but like the athlete in the weight room, you've trained your mind to solve problems, think creatively, and grow your vocabulary. Sometimes, deciphering a weirdly worded email can be like translating another language, and goodness knows it takes some advanced math to save money in the grocery store. In the end, hard work makes a good student, curiosity makes a good learner, and wisdom makes a good person, all of which we should strive to achieve, but wisdom most of all. Proverbs 3:13 says this, "Blessed is the one who finds wisdom and the one who gets understanding, for the gain from her is better than gain from silver and her profit better than gold. She is more precious than jewels and nothing you desire can compare with her." Wisdom is humility and listening and learning and gratitude for all those who have helped us along the way. Shout out to all the wise teachers who put together fun activities or graphic organizers to help us remember subjects, who graded us with mercy and even let us listen to music in class. We thank you, teachers. We'll miss our teachers and we'll miss one another, but hopefully we've made relationships that will last. Maybe in a few decades, we'll all meet back up to reminisce at some high school reunion and see where everyone's gotten in life. Who has four kids? Who has four divorces? Who got taller and who got bigger? Who got rich? Who got Botox and who got bald? But we'll always remember our time we had together. Go forth and work hard, learn and seek wisdom. I'll miss you, class of 2023.
Welcome to Hillcrest High School's graduation. As recognized by the South Carolina Department of Education, a pathway completer is a student who has completed a 3 or 4 unit program of study in one of our career and technical education career clusters. These students have demonstrated commitment and perseverance to complete their pathway under very difficult circumstances over the last 2 years. This accomplishment is recognized by a green and yellow pathway completer cord. This year at Hillcrest High School, we had 200 pathway completers. At this time, would all of our 200 career and technical education pathway completers please stand and be recognized? Thank you. We would like to take a moment to celebrate all graduates who are enlisting in one of our military branches. Would those seniors please stand? Thank you to our future heroes.
Will the candidates for graduation please rise? Margaret Asa Hollingsworth. Elizabeth Riley Hannon. Baron Lee McDowell. Haley Reese Keller. Lydia Marie Rogers. Muhammad Yasser Abdel Fattah. Naguib Kamel Abdel Sayed. Olivia Rose Abella. Matthew Aaron Abramovitz. Vanessa Lissette Acosta. Chloe Lynn Adams. Milana Kaulay Aliman. Richard Lee Alisea Jr. Abigail Grace Allen. Caleb Alberto Almanzar. Aisha Alvarez. Nathan Raphael Aponte. Amanda Grace Armentrout. Mason Coltrane Armstrong. Autumn Marie Augustine. Eli Cassidy Aviro. Alejandra Bachman Gozer. Gabriel Omar Barahona Jimenez. Karina Barajas. Victor Barajas. Ashton Barrett. Riley Alexandra Bartram. Ethan Scott Bateman. Caden Grace Beebe. Brianna McKenzie Blanco. Amari Camille Bennett. Kendall Aaliyah Bennett. Vincent Anthony Berlingeri. Nicholas Richard Berschler. Matthew John Bertix. Trevor Allen Bielik. Andres Elik Biera. Brooke Valentina Bees. Tyler Ethan Bigley. Cameron Isaiah Billingsley. Akaya DeAsia Blackwell. Leilani Giselle Blunt. Riley Elizabeth Boat. Ava Grace Bodie. Alexis Adrian Bolanas Saris. Braylon Nicholas Bolden. Gabrielle Alexis Bukunas. Riley Bozak. Michaela Marie Bowen. Hamilton Lee Boyer. Riley Grace Bratton. Brady Allen Brewer. Deja Amari Britton. McKinley Shelton Broomfield. Jesse Alexander Brown. Catherine Mary Brown. Michaela Jade Brown. Celia Armani Brown. Zacchaeus Brown. Ella Judson Bruce. Colin Devon Bryant. Jasmine Nicole Burgess. Kiera Lindsay Burns. Peyton Delano Burton. William Nelson Buss II. Michael Chase Busink. Brianna Lynn Buxton. Ariana Rachel Lynn Bylan. Ryan Renee Bird. Armando Valentino Cadena Montoya. Theodore Robert Calderon. Alex D'Angelo Caldwell. Evan Benjamin Callis. Jeremiah Phil Camara. Cameron Campbell. Janae Anaya Campbell. Adeline Josephine Campion. Chloe Nicole Cannon. Samira Jacqueline Cantrell. Emilio Jose Carcamo. Lillian Grace Carroll. Jacob Bryson Caskey. Wincy Corinne Caskey. Braden Atticus Luther Kaysen. Frank Jerome Cates IV. Rachel Harmon Cato. Kendall Latrell Chapman. Henley Scott Chapel. Valeria Chavez Torres. Jalen Lamonte Cheatham. Barrett Elizabeth Clark. Sarah Grace Clark. Tatiana Navaye Cleveland. Logan Keith Cody. Brianna Charlea Cohens. Logan Sean Cauldron. Jonathan Calendres Romero. Ernesto Corral. Seth Joseph Cook. Tiana Sheree Cook. Emily Sophia Cooley. Jasmine McKenzie Cooley. Mary Grace Corbin. Raymond Joseph Cottis. Dominique Michael Cox. Skyly Colette Creco. Ashanti Nicole Criswell. Loden Yori Crocker. Stashion Jacoby Crooks. Jasmine Eileen Cruz. Sean Michael Lewis Cruz. Kaylee Michelle Curley. Julie Alexander Daniel. David Milan Darson. Emma Wade Datko. Hunter Riley Davis. David Casey DeJong. Faith Danielle DeJong. Taylor McKenzie Dinger. Benjamin Chase Dingle. Ryan Austin Dodge. Sawyer Clifton Dodson. Zante Dollison. Annette Dominguez Paredes. Sabrina Alika Douglas. Mackenzie Danielle Dreer. Isabel Kathleen Driggs. David Peter Drozdov. Jalen Tyrez Duckett. Maya Jessica Duncan. Nicholas Alexander Dung. Hannah Taraven Durham. Stephen William Dyer. Nathan Blaine Dyer. Perry Nile Dyer. Liam Patrick Wood DeZuris. Kenya Jules Eady. Lauren Olivia Eberhart. Samuel Joseph Ike. Irie Olivia Alexine Eichelberger. Diana Elas. Landon Daniel Ezel. Amelia Fanos. Daniel Astern Farmer. Nia Amani Farrington. Jaden Adam Fallhaber. Samantha Ray Farrell. Trenton Miles Fisher. Gavin Clark Flores. Colin Matthew Floyd. Emma Lucilia Fonakalafi. Wanesha Ford. Wanjay Stefan Ford Jr. Abigail Grace Foster. Emma Marie Foster. Nadia Serena Foster. Seth Tal Fowler. Christopher Dion Frady. Ethan Lee Franca. Clayton Anthony Free. Gabriel Malachi Freeman. Bailey Nicole French. Reddick Joshua Fry. Oswald Fuentes Aponte. Kara Gabrielle Fuller. Ellison Marie Funderburk. Luna Gallego Ospina. Jared James Galloway. Michaela Shaylin Garrett. Elizabeth Mira Page Gaskell. Alexandria Anidia Gorgas. Braden Scott Gilchrist. Jocelyn Marie Gillespie. Melissa Geraldo Quintero. Maddox Anwar Givens. Jaquay Tayshawn Goldsmith. Matthew Gongora. Brad Juan Gonzalez. Niaja Capri Goodman. Holden Gore. Jamari Cortez Grady. Dejanay Alana Graham. Miles Alexander Graham. Annabelle Mary Granger. Sophia Lily Grillau. Talatha Courtney Green. Armand Kishard Green. Brianna Shanice Gresham. Joseph Marshall Groom. Landon Diego Guevara. Michael Lee Gushwa Jr. George Ezekiel Drake Haddix. Charles Marvin Hall. Israel John Andrew Hall. Trey Douglas Halloran. Matthew Stephen Hamill. Zakira Naisha Hanna. Jazaria Soraya Harris. Jacoby Taquan Marquise Harris. Josiah Nasir Harris. Liasia Vantasia Harris. Theron Andrew Hazel. Kanish Katan Hira. Mayana Samara Henderson. Quintrez Curran Henry. Alex Christopher Hester. Jackson Thomas Hill. Kennedy Anaya Hill. Melissa Consetta Hilsenrath. Savannah Noel Heineman. Dalton Hicks. David Douglas Holliday. Cameron Joseph Hollingsworth. Richard Earl Hollingsworth III. Landon Lee Hollingsworth. Harrison Gray Holmes. Kinsley Elizabeth Honeycutt. Aaliyah Desiree Howard. Christopher Patrick Howard. Aiden Andrew Huber. Quadasha Shimon Hudgens. Bella Rose Huggins. Trevor Rockwell Hughes. Cassandra Lynn Humphreys. Jarrell Trelease Hunt. Dawson David Ingram. Robert Irby Jr. Carolos Issa. Elijah Nasir Jackson Young. Hunter Logan Jagosinski. Alyssa Nicole Jameson. Kevin Damian Jasso Padilla. Camille Petit Jenkins. Lorion Sharanda Jenkins. Carter Jean Jensen. Natalia Giselle Jimenez. Daniele Andrea Jimenez Rios. Dominic Carl Vincent Johnson. Broderick Averill Jones. Ayana Marie Joyner. Bennett Royce Judy. Maley Ray Kent. Easton Key. Austin Grant Kilgore. Braden Elijah King. Dana Elizabeth Cosson. Dominic Edward Cosson. Caden Scott Kulig. John Carmelo Lacola. Zandriana Takisa Ladson. Luke Solon Lambert. Melina June Lambis. Lucy Leanne Lancaster. Chloe Marie Lane. Summer Sky Latta. Madison Olivia Lee. Chavis Shamar Lee Carter. Christina Hope Litke. Yasmin Sinai Lassane. Georgia Carolyn Lieb. Keandre Juez Lindsay. Cameron James Little. Allison Taylor Lawless. Malia Elise Long. Jamie Lott. Peyton Richard Lowe. Heather Rosemary Lucas. Haley Catherine Lunn. Alexandru Codrell Lupu. Isabel Victoria Lashinko. Jeremiah Keyshawn Madden. Cesar Alejandro Madrid. Aquilino Jesus Magareno. Jace Gregory Mann. Sebastian Reese Manzano. Christian Michael Marrero. Caitlin Elise Marshall. Micaiah Andresia Marshall. Alyssa Schuyler Martin. Ireland Summer Martinez. Brismar Martinez Morales. Alejandra Martinez Marine. Emery Nicole Malden. Jackson Richard Mayer. Gabrielle Alyssa Mayers. Amiria Karina Mayfield. Marlena Waleen McBride. Joshua Lee McCaleb. Ashley McCullough. Caden Brian McDonald. Jaden Jakari McGee. Christian Michael McGill. Rachel Callie McGowan. Jackson Daniel McGraw. Harley Alyssa McKittrick. Kamaria Janae McKnight. Matthew Wesley McMinn. Savion DeAndre McMorris. Brittany Faith McNeese. Anna Christina Mahia Cisternas. Tyler Adam Melton. Olivia Nicole Mattee. Mary Elaine Meyer. Kaylee Ann Miller. Haley Renee Miller. Samantha Claire Miller. Leah Ashley Memnaw. Chloe Marie Mims Constantino. Nicole Grace Manier. Yasmin Kyra Mitchell. Cohen Adam Monteith. Mackenzie Navea Moody. Angela Simone Moore. Drake Moore. Landon Blake Moore. Xander Kellett Moore. Abigail Morales. Amelia Estefania Moscoso Diaz. Amari Faison Moten. Zashenka Christine Munoz Bloom. Avery Lewis Munzert. Joseph Anthony Murray. Connor Hollings Nash. Anna Lois Nedwards. Mi Kang Won Nguyen. Athena T. Nguyen. Cooper Riley Nix. Kelly Jacob Norris. Caitlin Renee Nowen. Misha Alec Otis. Mason Malcolm Orfield. Joshua Jaden Ortiz. Gabriella Marie Ortiz Maldonado. Catherine Lee O'Shields. Landon Joseph Overman. Madison Grace Owens. Kaylee Ray Partain. Tanish Pervesh Patel. Brian Munoz Perez. Matthew Scott Perez. Francisco Perez Vasquez. Ava Alessandra Perone. Colin Timothy Petrie. Brianna Marie Phillips. Jade Elizabeth Picari. Isabel Jade Pilgrim. Aurora Ann Pippoli. Taylor Rayanne Piver. David Marlowe Porter. Genevieve Elizabeth Porter. Faith Marie Poston. Reagan McKenzie Powell. Johnny Davis Powell. Anthony Gregory Price. Rebecca Bailey Pulley. Keith Evans Pupo Duarte. Eliza Caroline Pusty. Jaden Christopher Piles. Arlen Blaine Radford. Jose Danielle Ramirez Rico. Haley Teresa Ramos. Emily Grace Ramsey. Sophia Lynn Ramsey. Colby David Rash. Ramel Devon Redman. Tara Lynn Reeves. Dawson Patrick Rovers. Jason Reyes. Kellany Reyes. Braylon Savannah Rice. Hannah Grace Rice. Takaya Simone Richardson. Melanie Drew Reason. Victoria De Jesus Rivera. Alicia Rivera Canales. Addison Arissa Robbins. Ryan Thomas Robertson. Garrett Stephen Robinson. Jaden Brooks Robinson. Hannah Laris Rock. Alejandro Rodriguez. Angel Rodriguez II. Brenda Martinez Rodriguez. Christopher Tashawn Rodriguez. Angelique Rodriguez. Kimberly Romero Martinez. Cameron Michael Rose. Philip Aiden Rosignol. Jordan Elijah Rouse. Tamir Raheem Ruffin. Tyler Dominic Michael Ruiz. Lola Antonia Russo. Kylie Ray Riles. London James Ryans. Wilbert Yamil Salazar. Dakarius Jamilan Salter Lone. Aranza Lisbeth Sanchez Ruiz. Addison Reed Schaff. Ella Catherine Shearer. Eva Schroeder. Cameron Montavis Scott. Taylor Morgan Scott. Brooklyn Nicole Seckinger. Alexandra Michelle Shannon. Deanna Joy Shaw. Majeda Quinshea Shaw. Kirby Amanda Shelton. Tyler Bradley Shipman. Timmy Ray Simmons. Addison Elizabeth Simpson. Parker Joseph Simpson. Renaya Okira Simpson. Ryan William Singletary. Harrison Wade Sissel. Del Paso Reynard Sly Jr. Kara Smith. Hadley Noel Smith. Jaquavius LaCorion Smith. Joshua Dwayne Smith. Shakira Alondra Smith. Talia Christian Smith. Quinaya Smith Pugh. Thomas Dylan Smothers. Maddox Logan Snow. Aiden Parker Sopko. Dylan John Spangler. Victoria Cherie Sperry. Aubrey Elise Stasny. Nicholas John Staten. Asai Alexander Stevens Lomax. Jocelyn Grace Stepney. Keiston Blake Stewart. Andriana Bridget Sullivan. Kamira Maisha Sullivan. Levi Thomas Zvatora. Kylie Ann Zatkowski. Trace Aiden Tanner. Philip Martin Taylor. Seven Jace Taylor. Shia Jakia Taylor. Walker Scott Templeton. Chastity Nicole Thaxton. Javen Montori Thomas. Ryan David Thomas. Michelle Ashley Thompson. Madison Nicole Thurman. Rachel Lynn Tilly. Haley Carlin Tingem. Daniela Tlapa Bautista. Austin Nakai Tolbert. Marvin Tolksdorf. Mariana Guadalupe Torres. Hannah Damaris Torres Carvajal. Lisbeth Torres Santa Maria. Daniel Lee Garrett Totharo. Colin Reed Trainum. Marlasia Jamari Tribble. Macy Connor Triplett. Trinity Marie Tyner. Alexander James Thomas Updegraff. Ashton Michael Valentin. Emily Grace Valentin. Elijah Khalil Valentine. Logan Peter Johannes Van Wingerden. Kylie Aaron Varda. Eric Michael Varga. Micaela Diana Velez. Evander Vong Bo. Benjamin Michael Wade. Edward Christian Ward. Lucas Tyler Ward. Dalton Ray Waters. Jefferson Latham Waters. Kinsey Allen Weems. Michelle Nicole West. Kelsey Grace Westmoreland. Annika Wetlaufer. Meredith Joy Watley. Caitlin Brianna Wheeler. Nikayla Janae Whitaker. Alyssa Taylor Whitman. Katara Grace Whitney. Jerissa Karen Weidman. Carson Gavin Williams. Joseph Lewis Williams. Karan Jamai Williams. Selena Yvonne Williams. Tony Williams. Tyler Lee Williams. Chloe Turner Wilson. Thomas Wyatt Wilson. Emily Ann Wingate. Ryan Jacob Wenzel. Karina Autumn Walford. Renee Ann Woolley. Braylon Jaleel Wright. Elijah James Wright. Angela Marie Wyatt. Madison Taylor Yarbrough. Amari Jaquela Young. David Tariq O'Neill Young. Janaya Raviana Young. Bibi Nagi Youssef. Cassandra Ann Zabin.
No late ones? No late people?
Let's go. Let's give them one more big round of applause.
Ladies and gentlemen of the class of 23, please rise. Members of the class of 23 of Hillcrest High School, upon recommendation of the faculty and the principal, having completed all requirements for a South Carolina high school diploma, by the authority vested in me by the state of South Carolina, the Board of Trustees of Greenville County Schools, I pronounce you, Hillcrest High, Ram Class of 23, graduates. You may turn your tassels. Congratulations.